Previously on Primal Tendencies. The more that I explore this area, the more that I like what I find. Aside from the spectacular landscape and brilliant night sky, there are lots of usable natural resources and tasty wild edible foods. Although I haven't caught fish yet, I was gifted a rabbit, and I will soon be going back to the stream to try fishing again. Every day I make bricks for the new hut. This process will take time and I have to fetch water frequently, but in the end it will all be worth the effort. Thank you. As I reflect on this day, I may have spent a lot of time pursuing fish with ineffective tools, but it wasn't a waste of time because now I think I have learned enough about their behavior to be able to make the proper tools for successful fishing. In the meantime, I have water to make more bricks and I have a good supply of Palo Verde beans, juniper berries, and manzanita tea. And very soon, I will be adding fish to the menu.